Susan wants to know why trials on people are carried out in developing countries. Is it because it's cheaper? No, that isn't the reason. If we want to bring a drug onto the market that is supposed to help people all over the world, we have to test it on different groups of people. The populations in the clinical trial need to be representative for the people intended to use the drug once it's on the market. A body's reaction to a drug can vary, for example, due to ethnical or regional characteristics. Some countries therefore require that the clinical trials take place in their countries as a prerequisite for approval. That's why we conduct tests in different regions. However, overall, the vast majority of participants in clinical trials is still from Western Europe, Canada, and the USA. In 2011, nearly two-thirds came from these countries, and not from developing countries. From South and Central America, there were only 13%. From Africa, just 1.6%. However, this doesn't alter the fact that at Bayer, all trials are conducted according to the same high, internationally applicable standards, irrespective of where we carry them out. If you have any further questions on clinical trials, please visit our website or contact us.